Welcome to Guided Meditations with Gigi. I would like you to relax, sit down comfortably, and enjoy the moment. Enjoy the present moment. Enjoy the present moment. For those 20 minutes or so, you have the privilege to do nothing at all. So grab your matcha latte, organic, gluten-free, non-GMO, vegan beverage, and leave it for later because we are meditating now. Okay, now jokes aside, let's focus on what's important right now, which is you, my friend. However you feel, whatever you think, that's okay. Either focus on the breath or do not focus on anything. Just do nothing and enjoy the music. Okay, so I will shut up now and speak to you kindly at the end of the video. Thank you.
scars long have yearned for your tender caress, to bind our fortunes, damn what the stars are. Rend my heart open, then your love profess, a winding, weaving fate to which we both atone. You flee my dream come the morning, your scent berries tart, lilac sweet, to dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. The wolf I will follow into the storm, to find your heart, its passion displaced by our ever-growing hardening into stone. Amidst the cold, to hold you in a heated embrace, you flee my dream come the morning. Your scent berries tart, lilac sweet, to dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. I know not if fate would have us live as one, or if by love's blind chance we've been bound. The wish I whispered when it all began, did it forge a love you might never have found? You flee my dream come the morning, your scent berries tart, lilac sweet, to dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep.
And you can slowly open your eyes, or you can open just one eye if you would like. Just try to notice now, how do you feel right now, comparing to how you felt 20 minutes ago. If you feel better, woo, that's good. But if you feel worse, that's totally okay. Just try to not judge yourself at all, at least today. And that's it. That's it. I would like to thank you for taking this time for yourself. Sending you a lot of love and gratitude. GG.